to Sharp Your Maths. Solving puzzles sharpens our brain. So, are you ready to boost your IQ? Solve the simplification puzzle. Keep in mind the order of operations. Bracket first, then the OR, then division, then multiplication, then do the addition, and at last do the subtraction. In the first line, it's 3 red apples, so it means 3 into 30 is 90. So 1 red apple is 30. And in the second line, you can see first 1 red apple. Already we found the red apple value as 30. So 30 plus 3 green apples gives 90. It means 90 minus 30 is 60. So 3 green apple is 60, 1 green apple is 20. So that's why here in the second line, 1 red apple 30 plus 2 green apple 20 plus 20 40, 70, then plus 20 90. Third line, here 2 red apples, so 30 into 2 60, then you can see 2 green apples, so 2 into 20 40, then the orange. So the value of orange is 125 minus 100 is 25. So it's orange is 25. Here, third line, 2 red apple 60 and 2 green apple 40. So 60 plus 40 is 100. 125 minus 100 is 25. That's why orange is 25. Then in the last line, 3 oranges. So 3 into 25, 75. Minus 3 red apples, so 3 into 30, 90, then 2 green apples, so 2 into 20, 40. And here we have to do first the addition, 75 plus 40 is 115, then do the subtraction, minus 90. So 115 minus 90 gives you 25. So here in the place of question mark, the number 25 comes. 25 is the answer.